Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
That's match number 49 underway. Heat wave coming out fast. They're from St. Petersburg, Florida. Little minor damage to one of the robots in that collision. Probably didn't need that part anyway. The big dog comes out with a basket full of balls, 942, 476, just laying in wait. Heatwave, always a contender, never gives up, pays not to give up. Big dog, 942, moving the basket down into the red scoring position. Heatwave holding their ground. They've got two goals wrapped up in the blue scoring position, and they're not going to move. 879 trying to dislodge them, but I don't think they're going to do it. Another well-engineered machine from Baxter Healthcare in Tampa Bay, NASA, Lakewood High School, and Osceola High Schools. Heatwave. Some long-range throwing. Halfway through the match, less than 55 seconds. Heatwave solidly entrenched right where they want to be. Still plenty of time left. Big dogs with one socket, South Dakota. 942. They have their basket right where they want it. 476 getting ready to deploy their tether mechanism. They can be here and they can be there. Big dog. Oh, here we go. Here we go. A little push and shoving here at the end of the game, but that's all right. Miami Heatwave lets their tether out. Ah. And the match is over. We'll let the referees sort this one out. While the referees sort out this match, figure everything out, John Pace, we want to wish Mr. John Pace a very happy birthday. He's one of the mentors for one of the teams here today. John Pace, I don't know his age, but he's older than he used to be. We reset the field for match number 50. We'll have the scores for you momentarily. Referees are doing a great job there out on the playing field. Teams are doing a fantastic job moving their robots on and off of the playing field. We'll have that, and it's up there. The Blue Alliance with 84 points, 31-28.